you why you want to get back to class. All right, is this on? Who likes to play games? So nervous before coming here. I was like, they're not gonna talk to me. They're gonna look at me like I'm crazy. So who likes to play games?
Me!
All right, on the screen it says, she was a self-made millionaire and she developed many popular hair products. Who knows who that is? Say it. Okay, there's only three things you Say uno, trois. No, that's wrong. What is it? Uno, no, it doesn't matter. One, two, three. Say that. The first thing you have to do is dream. Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. had a dream, right? Madam C.J. Walker, the first black millionaire who invented the hair care products, she got the way to do that via a dream. She said in a dream there was a man that came to her and told her how to make the products, and thus she did that and made history. You see, a lot of times people don't dream anymore. Now if you look at my slide says to dream means to think about the possibility of something. When I was a little girl, I dreamed about being an actress and being in movies. I wanted to travel the world. And I dreamed about it every single day. Imagination is important, children, right? Yeah. You guys have dreams, right? Yeah. You guys know who you want to be and what you want to do when you grow up, right? Yeah. Never stop dreaming. That's step number one if you want to be successful. Keep dreaming. Keep thinking of the possibility until it becomes a reality. Second step, what does that say? You're not gonna be a doctor. What are you gonna say? What if they say, you live in Williamsburg County? There's no way you can be a teacher. Are you gonna believe them? Who are you gonna believe? Every morning, this is what I want you guys to do. I don't know if you're tall enough to see the mirror, but if you're not, every morning when you wake up, I want you to pretend that your hand is a mirror. Come on, get that hand out there. Get your mirrors up. And I want you to say, I am special.
I am special.
I am somebody.
I am somebody.
It doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter.
Where I come from.
Where I come from. Associating yourself with people that are going places.
listening to your parents, listening to your teachers, listening to anyone who's trying to instruct you to do the right thing. You gotta do something. Nike said, just do it. When I wanted to be in movies, when I wanted to be on TV, I just did it. For a long time, I did it because I didn't believe in myself. I believed what everyone else said, and what they said was, you're from the country in Williamsburg County. You're never going to do those things. But guess what? I dreamed, I believed, and I did it. So here's what I want to say to you, young minds. You have the power to create your own history. You have the power to make your dreams come true. And I want you to know that today, that I believe in you. And I want you to go forward and do the three things that it's going to take to make you successful. Say it with me. Dream.